Hello everybody, I'm Yuyu. Welcome to the Vasago Awakened video. It is definitely one of the best free-to-play unit, really good in pretty much every game modes. PvP, PvE, challenges, even in the card game. It has tons of offensive skills as well as defensive ones, a fast shield, dodge, melee action, and a counter, with 3 powerful ultimate moves all with iframes or untargetables. One of the ultimate moves is a grab, while dragging the enemy across the stage and shooting his strongest weapon in the enemy's face. Even if the grab fell, it won't cut the shot, so it will still be blasting the enemy in the face. It is also all beam weapons, so I often use it as a defense breaker in the poster or bosses, and as the only melee tank in it as well. As far as I remember, it rarely dies and always does super high damage to the boss. Overall, it is a must-have for any player, doesn't matter if you are free-to-play or not. The only drawback is the pilot lock to Bekkus, but the new chassis it got buffed his stat significantly, otherwise it will be too OP. Oh, and reminder, you need 600 ruby for it, and another 600 for Kai 2, but Kai 2 won't come out until stage 41, so good luck on the grind. As for grinding tip, I suggest grinding something else along with a ruby, so by the time you're done grinding a ruby, you might already get the other thing that you want. Also, according to YouTube, not many of you guys watching are subscribed. If you enjoy my videos, please consider subscribing because it will help me make more of these kind of videos. It's free and you can unsubscribe whenever you want.
また増えるらしい。はい。人間ごとく調子に乗るな。
前弾発射。
감사합니다.
痛みを教えた I only have one